Alright, so we are back, and the game is not in full screen, again, but, alright, so, let's go, let's get it back, shut the hell up,
much better than the old wrench.
Shut your stupid butt up, are you dead? I love those helium things. I win, you suck. I'm coming over here. No.
That felt weird.
I know, right? It's over here. Sit? Nothing? Alright. That does look weird. It's awesome. I love this game. I've been playing my Men of War over again. Am I about to go down? To the butthole? Look like a butthole. I don't know. What the hell is it? I'll kick you. Yeah, you go down. Sir, don't you know it's rude to shoot people from the back of the turn?
How
did you escape? Yeah, okay, calm down. Sorry, brother. Yeah, it's either I kill you or they kill you. Yeah, I think if I kill you, it'll be better. You know why? Cause then you ain't gotta worry about the torture. You know, the torture ain't gonna kill you. I'm gonna kill you, mother trucker. Hey! Sit your stupid butt down. Nasty. Well, like cute. I love these little guys. Oh, is there another one of these? How many are in my hand? Two? Gotcha. Come over here and try to investigate. He came over here trying to investigate what's going on. Oh, my cute little guys are stupid thing. But there. This game is sick. I hear that. Somebody's banging around somewhere. I knew it. I knew that part was coming. I remember playing it years ago, and I remember that part scared the crap out of me. It actually almost still got me goosebumps, man, coming out of there like that. Where are you? Burp, burp, burp. Boop, boop, boop. Oh, snap. Don't you fall down here? Oh, this is nerve-wracking. What the fuck? I mean, what the freak? Do I have to go? That was freaky than a mother trucker. This whole game is. What is that? That guts and blood and stuff? I hope not. Oh, God. Cute man. You dick. I mean, you douche. Oh, really? How you feel? Shut up. Yeah, that's how I feel. It'll make me curse to death. Really? Shut your mouth up, man. You puking on me. You think this is puke season? Oh, really? Oh, really? That's how you feel. I see you. Ain't no. Ain't no peeking on me. I see you, man. I thought about getting cheats again. Ugh. I can't make up my mind, man. No, they can't take my gen. Never. I killed him first. Not you. You didn't kill him first. I shot him first. He was my target. I kill all the humans I come across. That way you guys can't have no fun. Torturing my peoples. My peoples? My peoples. I mean, I do enjoy this game, but not as much as I like Men of War and a couple other war games that I have. I feel bad? Not really. Am I sorry? Not really. Should I be sorry? You know, maybe, but I don't. Pretty neat. I love doing that. What the? Little jerks. If I fall, I'm gonna die. I think if you fall, sucks. Well, I want your stinking ammo anyway. No, I'm getting greedy. Nope. I'm getting greedy. This game is fun, man. Really fun. What the? Zombalicious. Hey, another one. No, stay back. There's no touching allowed. What is that noise? I know I'm supposed to use something for this. Yeah, that. Okay. No, where are you going? Come here. Come back. Stop. Go back so much. I need another one. Do, 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 do. Don't you dare fall off. Nope, now you're hurt. You're hurt and dead.
This looks safe.
Ain't this the one you fall down? Or you get shot down? Oh well, let's go for it. I know, I'm not going back. I'm not doing bad. Let me in. No, you get shut down when you go back. That's right. I don't want to go back. I'm bored. Open the door. Fine. How long have I been recording? Since it's not full screen, 16 minutes, not bad. I can let 16 minutes go. I mean, go on.
Come, Tommy. Join me. Grandfather? What is this? Where am I? Talon will guide you. Talon? It can't be.
Okay, let's keep going.
Since I was a boy. All your life you have rejected the grace of your ancestors. Now you must embrace your heritage if you are to survive.
It's Vamlo.
Jen's in trouble. I've got to find her. You must learn.
The volume sounds low. Hold on. It sounds low for me, but it's at 41. I put in a 50. 48. Yeah, 48 is good. It's fast.
Beyond this door is a test. What the hell is this? Let me out of here. I've got to get back to Jen. You must believe in the old ways if you are to succeed. You must step outside your earthbound shell, Tomasi. Let your spirit carry you where your body cannot pass through the fire.
Pressing B. What? Is it jump B? What? just press B. That B or E? What is that? E? Oh. Like a daggone freaking E to me. It's because of the screen on my screen. Oh, my game just tabbed out. Hey. Come next to me. Know who I is? Okay. I got time.
Let your spirit carry you where your body cannot pass.
Touch me. I get that through the spirit. Oh. I totally forgot about that. I keep hearing the guy go, ugh. Thank you. really far from up there. Wow. What a silly guy, man. Blue. I know you shot me. I know you shot me, man. Okay, wait, hold on.
This is definitely weird, but it could come in handy. Oh, okay.
I'm not even thinking about it. How do I get back on here without... Yeah, maybe he was onto something. Cause that's a nice trick though. Stop messing with me, old man. No freaking way, that bitch killed me. There's no freaking way that guy killed me. What the? What a bunch of bug goblins. Alright, I think I'm done. I think I had enough. These guys are crazy. Yeah, the screen on my screen is a little bit smaller, so what I'm gonna try to do is size it up to where it goes like at least a little bit out here. Yeah, I can't see it, but yeah, anyway. So yeah, thank you for watching. I'll see you in another video. I might do a Men of War Assault Squad, continue that mission for you guys. Maybe. Or I might pull up another mod. Who knows? But anyway, thank you for watching. I'll see you on another video. Peace out and goodbye.